This problem provides a fascinating insight into the complexities of society. Let's solve it together by working through it step by step.